কৃষ্ণ শ্রী নম বিষ্ণুপদয় কৃষ্ণ বিষ্ণবিতলে শ্রীমতে ভক্তিদান্ত স্বামী নমস্তে সরস্বতী দেবী গৌরবান্তর্বিশেষবাদী পশ্চাৎ মঞ্চকল্পতরুভ্য বিবাহসন্ধিচপতিতা শ্রীকৃষ্ণ চৈতন্য প্রভু নিত্যানন্দ সদ্বৈতগদাতা শিবাশতি গৌরভক্তিবৃন্দ হরে কৃষ্ণ 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 হরে 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 রাম হরে রাম 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 হরে কৃষ্ণ উই আর ডিসকাসিং ফ্রম শরণাগতি সেকেন্ড লিম আত্মনিবেদন সাবমিশন টু দি লোটাস ফিট অফ দি লর্ড দ্য থার্ড সং উই আর ডিসকাসিং টুডে ইজ ফেমাস ওয়ান মানস দেহ মানুষ দেহ গ্রহ যো কিছু মোর ওর পিলুতুয়া পদে নন্দ কিশ মানুষ মিন মাইন্ড দেহ মিন্স বডি গৃহ মিন্স অ্যাকচুয়ালি হাউস বাট হিয়ার গৃহ মিন্স হাউস মিন্ট অল ওয়েলথ অল ফ্যামিলি তো মানুষ মিন্স body mind family griho what comes from griho means house and house means not only a house means family members also is called house griho that was comes from grihastha jo kisu more jo kisu whatever else may be mine apart from this three whatever may be in mine or pilu tu apad I have surrendered to a body at a lotus feet. Nanda Kishore, O youthful son of Nanda Maharaj. Sampade Bipade Jivane Marone Daimama Gelatua O Padavara. Sampade and Bipade. Sampade means actually wealth. And here Sampade means in good fortune. Bipade means in bad. So sampade means in when I am well situated, and bipade means when I am in a precarious condition. So whatever situation I may be, jivane marone, jivane means in life, marone or in death. So is sampade in a happy condition? Bipada means difficult condition. Jivan means good. Death means bad. But all my difficulties have disappeared. Dai mama gela. Dai means responsibility. Dai means responsibility. Like if you are a king, you have responsibility. You are a family member, you have responsibility. You are a doctor, you have responsibility to cure the patient. So everybody some responsibility. So either in happiness, every rich man, I have to maintain the pure people. So some responsibility. But dai mama gela, dai mama means my responsibilities. Dai mama gela tua upada varone. All my responsibility has gone. Tua upada varone. Tua means your. When I have accepted your lotus feet, then my all difficulties has disappeared. All responsibilities have disappeared because I am yours. I am working for you, so I don't have any responsibility in other places. So that is the glory of surrender. When we surrender, we don't have any responsibility. Now, O Krishna, as I have surrendered, marobi rakhobi jo iccha tohar. Marobi, if you want to kill me, slay me. Rakhobi, you want to protect me. Jo iccha tohar. Whatever wish you have, nitya dasho priti tu adhikara. Nitya dasho, I am your eternal servant. You have that right. Like if you have a pet animal, you can keep it. you can feed him, you can sell him, whatever you like you can do. So in the same way, oh Lord, I am your pet animal, like I am your eternal servant. So whatever you want me, you want to keep me or kill me, whatever you want, you have the right. Marubi rakobi jo ichchato, slay me or protect me, as you wish. Nitya dasho priti tua adhikara. As I am your eternal servant, you have full authority to treat as you like. Janmaobi moye ichcha jodi tor, bhakoto grihe joni janma homo. Janmaobi moye, moye means to me. Me, moe means me. So janmaobi, if it is your wish that I be born again, janmaobi, you want to, your desire to, I should take birth again. Ichcha jodi tor, if it is your desire that I should born again, yes, I don't have any problem, but I have only one request. Bhaktu grihe joni janma homo. My request, I take birth in the home of your devotee. That's my only request. No, you are not qualified to go to Golok Vrindavan. You have to come back again. Okay, I have no problem, but I have one request. I want to take birth in your devotee's family. Oh, you are a rascal. You want to take birth in devotee's family. You are a great sinner. How can I expect? You should take birth as a human being again. Okay. If you think that I am not qualified to take birth as a human being, to take birth in a devotee's house. Okay. Kito janma hau jatha tu adash. If you think I am not qualified to take birth as a human being, okay. If you want that I should take birth as a worm or insect, kit janma. Kit means insect, worm. May I be born again even as a worm? I don't have any problem. But jatha tu adash, as long as I remain your devotee. If you think I am not qualified to take birth, if I am not qualified to go back to Golok Vrindavan, or I take birth as a devotee's family, so okay. Due to my misdeeds, I have to take birth as one. I don't have any problem. But my only request, in that situation, I also want to become a devotee. On the other hand, bohir mukha brahma janme nahi ash. Brahma janma, I don't want to take birth as a Brahma who is bohir mukha, averse to you. Bohir mukha. Mukha means, muk means face. So unmuk means facing towards. Bohir mukha means facing opposite. So bohir mukha means opposite, facing opposite to Krishna. That means non-devotee. Bohir means non-devotee. Bohir mukha brahma janma nahi ash. I have no desire to be born as a Brahma averse to you. I have no problem to take birth as one, as long as I remain your devotee. But I don't want to become Brahma when there is no chance to become your devotee. Bhukti mukti spriya bihino je bhakto lavaite tako sangho anurakto. Lavaite, I want to. It is my desire. Love means love, gain. All my desire. Tako sangho anurakto. I want the association of those devotees. Lavaite tako sangho anurakto. I yearn to for the company of the devotees. Which type of devotees? Those are bhukti mukti spriya bihino je bhakto. Bhukti mukti spriya bihin. I want to get the association of that type of devotees. Those are free from bhukti and mukti. Bhukti means desirous for worldly enjoyment. And mukti means desirous for liberation. Spriha means desire. Bhukti Mukti Spriha. Actually, Rupa Goswami says, Bhukti Mukti Spriha, Jabot Pishasi, Jabot Riddhi Bhartate. Rupa Goswami clearly mentioned in Nectar of Devotion that until that desire for worldly enjoyment and desire for liberation, they are considered the weak. Pishachi, Riddhi Bhartate. Up to that time, there is no chance of arising devotion. So pure devotee means free from bhakti and mukti spriya, desire for worldly enjoyment and liberation. I yearn for the company of that devotee who is completely divine of all desire for worldly enjoyment or liberation. Janako janani daita tanai prabhu guru poti tuhu sarvamaya. O Lord, you are everything to me. Tuhu sarvamaya. Tuhu means you. Sarvamaya means everything. You are my everything. Janok, you are my father. Janoni, you are my mother. Daito, you are my lover. Tana, you are my son. Prabhu, you are my Lord. Guru, you are my guru, protector. Poti, you are my husband. Tuhu sarvamaya, you are my everything. Yes, like one child, mother has passed away. Then father acts as a mother and father both. He is not going to the school. Father is treating as a teacher also. So to a devotee, Lord is everything. Father, mother, lover, son, Lord, protector, husband, everything. Bhakti Vinod, kahe suno kaan, radhana to tu hamara pala. Bhakti Vinod says, Kana. Krishna's another name is Kana. Bhakti Vinod kahe suno kaan. Kaan means, another word means ear. Ear means kaan. But here, that not kaan. Kaan means Kana Krishna. Suno kaan. O Krishna, please listen. Bhakti Vinod Thakur kahe. Bhakti Vinod says, O Kana, please hear me. Radhanata tuhu. You are the Lord of Radharani. And Hamaro Paran, you are my life and souls. So one should accept the law in such a way. This is called submission, Atma Nivedan. Atma means self, Nivedan means submitting. Atma Nivedan, submitting oneself. So you know this song. You know the tune also. Still I am.
Manusho deho geho jo kichu mon orpilu tu apode nando kisho shampade bi pade jivone maroni dae momo gila tua upado varoni maro vira khobi jo iccha tohara Nito dasho prati tu ayodhikara janma obimoye iccha jodito bhakato grihe joni janma homo Kito janama jathatu adash bohir mukha brahma janme nahi bhukti mukti spriha বিহীনো যে ভক্ত লবইতে তাকো সঙ্গয় অনুরক্ত জনক জননী দ্বৈত তনয় প্রভু গুরুপতি তুহু সর্বময় ভকতি বিনোদ কহে ভকতি বিনোদ কহে শুন কান রাধানাথ তুহ আমার পরাণ হরে কৃষ্ণ 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 হরে 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 রাম 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 হরে 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 কৃষ্ণ সাম হ্যাজ রিচড অক্ষয় শুক্লা
Hare Krishna Maharaj, Dandavat Pranam. Maharaj, my question is that here in this song, Srila Bhakti Vinod Thakur is longing for the association of devotees, even if he's ready to be an insect. But Maharaj, what happens in my case is that I have got this chance to be in association of devotees, but I take it for granted. And sometimes I even treat them properly like that. So how can we avoid this? How can I avoid this offensive mentality? Hare Krishna Maharaj.
Then we should actually try to understand the severity of this offense. Like you are sitting with Omit. You can make a little offense, but you are sitting with Prime Minister. You cannot commit that type of offense. You know the position of Prime Minister. So when you know the glories of the devotees, naturally you will be very careful not to commit offense. So that is why we should always try to serve with humble attitude. And if we're always in the mood of service, there is no chance of committing offense. We should always with humble attitude with serve and always try to know their greatness so that we should not commit any offense. If you're always careful, then it is not so difficult.
Thank you, Maharaj.
Harshavardhan Gauranga. Hare Krishna, Maharaj. Maharaj, I had a question regarding this responsibility point which came. So when one surrenders, then actually don't have responsibility, but we also say it like Krishna have given us them in custody. Krishna have kept them in our custody, so it is our responsibility as well. Can you please elaborate more?
Just you said you are in a job, you are earning 50,000 and the whole money you are giving to your father. Will your father chastise you? Why in Navaratri you have not brought cloth for me? Can he demand like that? If you don't give money, then father may, you bring one, make a house for me, make this thing, that thing, buy one airplane for me. So many demands will be there. But whatever money you are getting, you are told the company, you directly deposit in my father's account. Then your father will never demand any single paisa also. On the other hand, you will ask, can I give some money for going to the shop for my for my tiffin? He will take your responsibility. You don't have any responsibility.
Thank you,
okay? Yes,
thank you, Maharaj. Okay. And Maharaj, regarding one small question. We see that both Brahma, Lord Brahma and Bhishma Dev both are
founded in Mahajana. Both are Mahajanas. But Lord Brahma committed a mistake also that we know in Brahma Vimohan Lila and others also. But Bhishma Dev, we see in his life that he was always surrendered and also he was acting in Viriras. So who can be counted as a, means both are Mahajana. So how can we see that?
Who should give up this comparing mentality? This Mahajan means the teachers. They are here to teach different aspects. So some mathematics teacher, the English teacher, Hindi teacher, some Bengali teacher, you cannot compare with one another. So different person's job is different to teach different subject. Brahma taught is, even I, the creator of the whole world, even I can commit mistake. Who are you, rascal? You don't have fear to commit mistake. So different person, different job.
Hi, Krishna Maharaj, Dhanavad Pranam. Maharaj, in the song, we see that Bhirmukho Brahma Janme Nahi Ash. But in another book, I saw that Bhirmukho Brahma Janmo. Both are right, Maharaj.
Brahma Janmo is Brahma. Brahma Janmo is. I take Bhata as a Brahma. Same meaning. Bhimukha Brahma Janma means take Bhata as a Brahma. Same meaning. That,
okay, another thing.
Easily imagine like comparing a kid, an insignificant kid Janma and biggest Janma is Brahma's Janma. So that means comparing is easily understandable. Right? So comparing with kid,
yes,
to whom they compare? The Brahma.
Yes, thank you, Maharaj. Another question, which is not directly related to this class, but I have some pronunciation problem. May I ask?
Hmm.
Hey, Maharaj, in the Shikshashtakam in third verse, Trinadupi Shunicheno Toru Rivo Shohishnuna or Toru Rupi Shohishnuna. Who is on his correct?
Both are right. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu told Toru Ivo Shohishnuna. Toru Ivo, like tree. But Srila Prabhupada sometimes told Toror Opi, I want you more tolerant than a tree. So it's a feeling. So you can, if you want to reset both, one time Toror Riva, one Toror Opi. If you are not satisfied with one.
Okay, Maharaj. Thank you, Maharaj. Hare Krishna Dhanavad.
Hare. Sharanagati ki, Satchanda Bhakti Vattagati ki, Jagat Prasil Prabhupada ki. Go to one.
Thank you.